If you are a long-time Samsung user like me, you probably have a lot of files in your device. Like photos, music, documents, etc. Over time, you might have deleted some of them accidentally, and later regret losing them. No worries, by following the tips in this video, you can easily get them back without rooting the device. To make my point, I'm going to delete all the photos, and then show you how to recover them very easily. Keep in mind, this not only works for photos, but for all the other data. So, let's dive in. The tool we are using here is Ultdata for Android. I'll leave the link in the description below in case you want to download. So once you've opened it up, plug your phone into the computer. Make sure to allow USB debugging if prompted. If not, go to the About Phone page in Settings. Then tap the build numbers 7 times in a row to invoke developer option. Then make sure USB debugging is enabled. Once detected, go to the Recover Lost Data section. Now select the files you want to recover. Or you can just leave it as it is. Then go ahead and hit the scan button. Ultdata will start obtaining information from your device. All you need to do is allow it access to your data on the device. Okay, now we got to the amazing part. As the data scanning goes on, you'll see more and more files showing up here. It's completed. Let's check it out. See, we made it. Now let's go ahead and restore them back to the phone. Simply click on the Recover button. Then export them to the computer. Just like this. Once done, open the picture folder in Samsung. Then move the photos over. See, the deleted photos are showing on the device. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.